everyone. This is Sean at the eHobby House in Reseda, California, and today we're going to learn how to choose which epoxy you use to glue and fix your wings on an RC airplane. Now, there are a lot of different circumstances that you may be having to use epoxy or cyanoacrylic glues on your airplane, so it's important to understand what you need the glue to hold up to. In the context of fixing a wing, you know there's going to be a lot of loads because the wing carries all the weight and the load of the plane while it's in the air. If you have a foam plane and you're just trying to repair some crash damage, foam safe super glue and kicker is exactly what you need. On the other hand, if you're building an airplane, you may need to use epoxy, and this will usually be stated in the manual of the airplane you're doing the build on. If you need a more sturdy, solid joint, 30-minute epoxy will usually do the job. However, in certain circumstances, you can even use 5-minute epoxy, and the benefit to that is obviously the faster cure time. So when it comes to building and fixing your airplane, there are a lot of choices to choose from in your use of adhesives. But ultimately, it's going to be very simple when you know what type of job you need to fix.